안녕 친구.
안녕.
Today we're going to be checking out Mexican food with Tanya.
Hola. Hi, I'm Tanya from the channel Let's Talk About K-Dramas.
We are here in Hongdae. We took exit 3 and we did a little mazy walk. I'm dressed up in a Mexican flag. Red, white, and green. I am so excited to go to Mexico with you, with our taste buds. On the steps, it says tacos and tequila. Oh, Tanya, I just noticed you have a tattoo. Heart tattoo. Here are the hours of operation. Okay, so we have a waiting list. While we're waiting, let's check out the decorations. Oh, this is a cute guy. Cute señor. Ooh, what do we have here? A jalapeno. We got some voodoo action going on. There is a needle in him.
Oh yeah, that's Frida Kahlo. And actually in Mexico, we have something that is called the Blue House. And it's where Frida Kahlo used to live. And now it's a museum and they exhibit like all the paintings. And they have like the replica here inside.
A replica of a sign stating that Frida Kahlo and Diego Rivera lived at the Blue House. In short, both were world famous Mexican painters.
A recommendation, I think that enchiladas green will be very good. Oh, they also have like this. Sopes?
So
that one is very Mexican.
Do they have horchata?
Oh, yes, they do. They do horchata, yes, jamaica, and tamarindo.
Can you say something romantic for us in Spanish?
Bésame mucho.
Ooh, many kisses. Tanya, can you translate the following sentence for us?
Okay.
Your kiss is sweet like churros.
Tu beso es dulce como churros.
Your touch is soft like horchata.
Tu tacto? Es tan suave como la horchata.
One last sentence.
Okay.
Your hugs are like tacos.
Tus abrazos son como los tacos.
All right, we got the window seat.
That's nice, good lighting.
Yes, good lighting. We are digging this music. Can you show us your grooves, Tanya?
My grooves?
Yeah.
In Mexico, we have a game that is called Loteria, and it's like cards. It's something similar than bingo. And we have a few drawings, and this is from the Mexican Loteria, and this is called the barril.
We have a disco ball, very appropriate. Salud!
Salud! This water is made from a flower named jamaica, and it's a little bit sweet and sour, and it's very good.
All right, we got our wet napkins.
Yes.
Here you go.
Thank you. Okay, that's it. Do you know that there's a cinnamon, the thing that they have on top?
Ah, beautiful. Tanya's gonna do the authenticity test.
Nine out of ten.
That's pretty good.
It's good. Always in Korea, when I go to other places and I try horchata, it's always too sweet. This one is like the perfect amount of sweet.
Oh, I see a little bit of gradation. On the bottom, it's slightly more brown, and the top is white.
You need to mix it.
Oh, let's mix it.
It's so good.
You're right, it's not too sweet. I just noticed you have a moon on your... Yes.
You like tattoos?
Do you have another tattoo?
No, only those two.
Just two? You don't have any secret ones?
No.
Because some people get tattoos where only their boyfriend knows about. Wow. Is it normal to get toasted bread with enchilada?
No, this is not normal. Very Korean and original.
So I was asking Tanya if this is a time-sensitive dish, and she said yes.
In America, they usually call this nachos, but the name in Mexico is totopos.
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 Totopos. It sounds totopos. Like a character, like a...
Like Totoro.
Colors of Christmas.
The Mexican flag. Las enchiladas verdes. Y mira nada más los totopos que están servidos hasta en un plato mexicano. Okay, some chicken, some tortilla, and some cheese.
What is making it this kind of greenish yellow color?
This is called tomatillo. And it's actually green tomato.
There's a bit of spiciness in that. Mm-hmm. Would you say that spiciness is more or less than the usual enchilada?
Actually in Mexico this is not a really spicy dish, so I think it is the same.
You get a piece of that cheese in there and that spiciness. It's not like a spice that will tear you up like a breakup. It's like a pinch in the mouth.
Yeah.
Instead of a punch, it's a pinch.
Actually, to this dish, you add sugar. When you're cooking this, you add sugar. So it's supposed to taste a little bit sweet. It's good. Good flavor. Yeah, I'm happy.
Salud! It's almost like we're using this to dip it into like a soup. Are these three different flavors?
No, it's the same.
Oh, they're all the same.
This one has, as I can see, beans, red sauce, so that's going to be a little bit spicy for you, onions, cilantro, and cheese.
This also has the colors of the Mexican flag. Would you say the sopes tasted authentic or no?
The base, that is called masa, it's very good, but the flavor of the frijoles, of the beans, is not that authentic.
I appreciate your authentic answer.
Welcome.
So, would you say the enchiladas is authentic?
Yeah, that one really tastes authentic.
How about the guacamole?
That one too.
Slowly, slowly.
Despacito?
Despacito, por favor. Is it a spice for you?
I felt that the enchilada was more spicy. And what is the sauce inside, Tanya?
That is salsa roja, and it's only chili with tomato.
I like how that rolls on your tongue. Roja.
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 Ooh. The flavors of the enchiladas is more complex and interesting than the sopes. What is your favorite thing on this table?
The guacamole.
Mmm, the guacamole. Mm-hmm. My favorite is the enchilada. Usually, are you a fan of sopes or enchiladas?
I'm a fan of tacos.
Oh.
I think I really like tamales.
And who makes the best tamales?
My grandma.
What's your grandma's address?
That is a secret.
If you tell me, you're gonna kill me?
Yes.
Okay. Tanya has a tamale gang. You guys better watch out. I took my last piece of the toast. The toast has absorbed all the enchilada sauce. So now it's like twerking.
And spicy.
Yeah, it's spicy and it's not crispy anymore. It's very flexible. It's like a sponge. Bread is like a sponge.
It starts off sweet and it gets spicy. It's a smoky in there. I've got a baby fire dragon in my throat.
The enchilada, especially when it has a generous amount of sour cream, it is heaven. The Frida cups. If you add a Y at the end of Frida, it's Friday. We're gonna stop by the market, Dongjin Sijang. We have a lot of jewelry. Some of which is handmade. And when you walk, you have to be careful. There's like these steps, random steps. And Tanya is looking to buy some rings. And notice you like the delicate style.
Yeah,
the very thin. Oh, so cute. And I'm trying to figure out, what is this thing sticking out of the ground? 이거 뭐예요? Actually, this market, they used to sell seafood as well as produce. It's cool to see a remnant of the past like that.
I think you like that name is nectarines.
It smells delicious. I want to eat it. I mean, we just ate, but I want to eat again now. The vendors here, they're not here every single day. Well, some of them might, but they rotate around. So the perfume lady, she is here on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We found a photo booth, and it says the Dala. Ice cream, drinks, and dessert. So we're gonna grab ice cream. Look at that. This one looks evil. Yeah, these look like demons. I like how they use a dried grapefruit in this one. Wow, that looks like a beach.
Exactly.
Like, this is a sand, and this is the foam, and this is like Bora Bora.
This is a cloud.
Almond caramel for Tanya. I'm gonna have to get the macaron. Oh, he's making my baby. Yeah, treat it with love. Make love to my ice cream. Yes! Yes! That is the shot. Yes. Okay, the back is a little bit bare, but the front, This side is meant for the Instagramming. Cheers!
So pretty, it's so difficult to eat this. So cute.
You know what? Why don't you just make a trophy case that is refrigerated and just stick it in there?
That is a good idea.
Yes.
It's very creamy.
They sprinkled on a lot of color on there. Look at that. There's magenta, orange, blue, all sorts of colors. Wow, this one looks like unicorn food. This ice cream is the kind that I could eat every day because it is not too sweet. I would not eat it if I'm PMSing, because if I'm PMSing, I need that sugar. You know, I would need three of these. But the macaron, it has that kind of love gooey texture. Let's try this chocolate star. Because the weather is hot, it's slightly melted. It's like a chip. Sour.
Sour?
Yeah, sour. Ooh,
very sour.
But you know what? This one would taste really good with chocolate ice cream.
Oh, wow, yes.
I'm gonna bond with Tanya and put my vlogging camera down.
Because this thing is melting.
Yeah, it's melting. Oh, it's dripping. It almost went on your phone too.
Guys, that time of the day has come. Thank you, Tanya, for joining us for Mexican food.
Thank you for inviting me. It was so fun and delicious.
How do you say bye in Spanish?
Adios.
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 Oh, and please visit my channel. The name is Let's Talk About K-Dramas. In Spanish, it's Hablemos de Dramas. And I talk about K-Dramas and Korean culture. And everything is with English subtitles. So you can click the city button and you're going to get English subtitles there.
I'm gonna put the link to her channel in the description box.
Thank you.
Adios.
Psst. You know that shirt on the left? It says 안녕 친구 in Korean calligraphy, designed by my bestie Yuna Bae. The link to my merch shop is in the description box.